Hello everyone, this is Megan from Kenhub, and welcome to another anatomy tutorial. In today's tutorial, we will be looking at the blood vessels of the female pelvis. Before we begin, I'm just going to give you a quick overview of the things we're going to cover today. So here we can see a lateral view of the pelvis. We can see the blood vessels found in the pelvis and the structures they supply, such as the rectum, the uterus, and the urinary bladder. So as I said, we're going to be looking at the blood vessels found in the female pelvis. First, we're going to look at the arteries that supply the structures found in the pelvis. These structures include the pelvic viscera, the pelvic walls and floor, and some structures in the perineum. Then we'll have a look at the veins that provide the venous drainage of the pelvis. The blood vessels of the female pelvis are pretty similar to the male pelvis, with exception to those that supply the genitalia. Let's begin with the arteries that supply oxygen-rich blood to the pelvis. It's important to note that the arteries... Hi guys! As you can see, this video is a preview which is reserved to Kenhub Premium members. Why not become one today? As a Premium member, you will get access to this video as well as other videos, quizzes, articles, and our Atlas of Human Anatomy. Everything you need to learn anatomy in the most fun and efficient way. Join us and let's continue learning together.